Check it out. It was raining teddy bears at halftime of today's UofL men's basketball game. Fans were all encouraged to bring stuffed animals as part of the team's second annual teddy bear toss. In all, 572 of them were collected. They'll now be donated to UofL Health Peace Hospital, which is a behavioral health hospital that cares for children, adolescents, and adults.